big superstar. I says, let him in. And they said, well, did he do anything special? I says, not special. He just knocked us off the chart. We were out in California, Chet and I, to win the album for the year. And you know who beat us? Chuck. Here's our friend right here. How about a nice hand for this? He won that award. That.
Yeah. Do I get to talk now? Can I say?
Sure.
You see, people don't really know how old I am, but I think I grew up at the best in musical history. When I was growing up, all the big bands were happening, all the great smaller jazz groups were happening on the radio every day. But here, a guy like this playing the guitar and singing and carrying on, you know. And there were just so many wonderful, great musicians who played great standard songs, played in tune, guys like him playing amazing stuff. And everybody was listening to it like they listened to that shit that they play on the radio today, you know? So it was a wonder. You know, people say, well, how did you get to be a melodic player? Well, everybody played great songs, you know? He played all of them. He did it. So, and then he plays the song that my parents' love song. Girl in My Dreams, he played that before, right?
Sea in My Dreams.
See, oh yes, that was a Sea. Well, yeah.
I'll play the other one.
Just
too.
Another shitty day in paradise, I'll tell you.
What would you like to do?
What do I like to do?
Yeah, I know. Play the cornet, I guess. What is that?
This is a pregnant trumpet.
Is it?
Otherwise known as a flugelhorn. Yeah.
Oh boy.
Well, I'm here to play with you, sir.
I
know you guitar players all like to play in E and A. If you can get to something in another key, I'll be
happy. We ain't gonna play there, right? You don't want us to play in E and A, do you? We're gonna play in your key what you'd like to play. What would you like to play? Just pick a song. Pick a nice, pretty song that you'd like to do.
Anything.
What key you do it in? What key you doing anything in? Go ahead. You start to play it, and we'll follow you, maybe.
Really?
Huh? Don't go behind my back. You just go right up there and do your thing. I don't want you to stop. Of course you use that. You've been talking into it.
I know. You were the one that screwed up the guitar with that electric shit.
And I got my name on it. And I got that Coors beer I'm drinking. What the hell's he doing? Whoa.
He's doing it in the right key. He's doing this in the right key. This is called C Jam Blues, and he's playing in the key of C.
Chuckman Jones. What a nice surprise.